and Kratos fell into the underworld, the river Styx beckoning below, the currents strong enough to carry even the strongest mortal to his eternal resting place. But Kratos had no intention of resting yet. He intended to live, to return to Earth and complete his quest.
Let go, fool! You won't drag me down to that cursed river!
There is a task left for me above. I will see it completed.
You again?
Yeah.
rage of the gods, drive your blades, Kratos.
Oh! Kratos. And not a moment too soon. I only finished digging just a moment ago.
Who are you?
Now that is an interesting question. But for now, you must hurry. Athens needs you.
But how did you know I
was- Athena isn't the only god keeping watch on you, Spartan.
Complete your task, Kratos, and the gods will forgive your sins.